and she is forming a true Afro doll.
Thank you.